Hey, did you watch the Iowa caucus last night? I didn't. I don't know what they all get into a room and they argue with each other and their neighbors and their friends who's the best presidential candidate. I don't know. Why don't the other states do that? It's crazy. I want to go vote. Don't tell anybody who I voted for and go home. I don't want to argue with my neighbors about Marco Rubio. Anyway, a friend was asking me if I saw it. I said no. He said, you know who that Bernie Sanders reminds me of? Bernie Sanders is Jim Ignatowski as an old man. Now, for those of you who don't know Jim Ignatowski, remember the show Taxi, the TV show Taxi? He was the crazy guy named Jim who used to walk around and make no sense. Well, now he's turned into Bernie Sanders. He's an old man, and he makes less sense than he did when he was a character on Taxi. Because before, at least some of what he said made sense and added up. Now what Bernie says makes no sense. So I kind of see the correlation. Hey, thanks for listening.